of chorus and band. And the last 2 years we've had the band up on a stage. This year we've worked very, very hard to try and get the band downstage to where they need to be for you know, better acoustics and visuals and whatnot. But it is totally the students that are working. You see them with their instruments sitting down nice and calm, and then the curtain comes in and they're not calm anymore. There's music and stands and chairs and everything flying around. And I'm gonna give these kids, and if you'll join me in that, a big hand for doing all of that work. Off a very, very busy season where, you know, they pretty much won everything and every award and every competition they went to. And just when you think one season ends, you realize you find yourself not at the beginning, but in the middle of the next one. It happens very, very quickly. And just in a matter of a few short weeks since the marching season, and they put the final polish on their last performance, and then here they are putting more polish on tunes that liven our spirits at this time of year. You drive down the streets, like I mentioned, you see those palm trees lit up. You can hear the songs in the malls with the bells chiming and everything else that kind of tells you, you know what, this is a great time of year, and it's a great time of year to be a musician. So again, thank you for coming out and supporting what we do here. You know, the students that you're seeing on stage aren't the students that you read about doing bad things in the paper, mainly because they're here every hour and they don't have time to do any of that. But there is something to be said for that, I'll give it that. So, without further ado, this is the concert band and then the choir joining them for the final three numbers of the evening after these next two songs. Thank you, have a good evening.